If we don't find anything worthwhile, I'll need you to go away.
I don't take orders from you.
Detective, everyone takes orders from me.
You know, I really think that my efforts...
No one is talking about you, Rashad. You need headlines, and this is a great one.
Delightful. When I was a student, all we had was Folgers and cocaine.
St. Patrick, you're a feisty one. I like that.
Mm-hmm. Come work for me.
Are you crazy?
You need income? And with diversity so en vogue these days, my company needs an executive with your flavor.
Wow.
So do you have it or not, the QCP loan?
At 3% interest. Interesting, when I went in, it was 15. White lives matter, James. These financial institutions will try to stick you with excessive fees just because you're black. It's so wrong.
What do you know about Congressman Rick Sweeney? I'd like to make a run at his seat, but I'm gonna need some help with the DNC.
That's nice, but I have another idea.
Baby, I just want you to be happy.
Happy? Without the Park Avenue apartment, or the house in Long Island, or the house in Florida.
Have you thought about Hoboken?
Oh, I've thought about a lot of things. Mainly how you would look in a prison uniform.
Prison?
Embezzlement.
It's always good to have the press on your side. You'll soon be New York's favorite black.
Okay, so you've come to my club to tell me you need my black ass to make you more money.
Diversity is all the rage these days. We have so much to talk about.
You know, I had to do anything to help my mother.
See? Just like James. He was great at looking ahead, but he could never see from above.
We'd like you to tutor one of our students, a basketball player. Do you like basketball?
Of course he likes basketball.
James, when will you ever learn to trust me?
Simon, when you learn to behave in a more trustworthy manner.
And in which subject will I be tutoring Ezekiel, man?
All of them.
Zeke doesn't play, you don't stay.
And I need him to start tomorrow.
Tasha, I can get Tariq into Stansfield easily. The perks of legal bribery, thanks to years of donations. I built the fucking library.
What do you think, Simon?
We already have a black on the team who's bootstrapped his way to the top of the industry. Andre seems so redundant. Looks like we're going to be quite the team after all. Especially now that I have even more ownership stake in Raina's legacy. How special. Oh, I remember reading Great Expectations back in my Stansfield days. Classic tale about one's moral code being more important than ambition. And that's why it's a story for poor people.
I will have truth back open before you can buy your next wife.
Who knows? Maybe I'll try a younger man this time.
Feel differently about what?
About giving the Walsh St. Patrick ticket your formal endorsement.
Did I say that my answer would be no? My bad. I mean, hell fucking no. Why would I do that?
Rashad.
Damn.
I really think you'll enjoy the view from the classroom, Rashad.
Oh, Simon. You know me so well.
Tasha took money from you?
Mm-hmm.
How much? Oh, details are so gauche.
My, my. If looks could kill. Oops. Too soon.
I brought the club to 20% profit, Simon. But the numbers didn't show it because you were hiding something. All I had to do was find proof.
And give it to Madeline so she could ruin me. You won't enjoy working for her, James. She's a tremendous bitch.
So are you, darling.
But you made a mistake backing Rhett Walsh when you should have been backing me.
Oh, Rashad. I see you still have a lot to learn.
Without those ledgers, how will I know if you reach the 20% necessary for you to buy back truth?
We both know I hit the mark.
Without that paperwork, we don't know anything.
Why don't we order in, James? I love Chinese, don't you? The food and the people.
So are you still in?
I used to sneak out of my parents' house to go see jazz played downtown. And women there were like nothing I'd ever seen. The beautiful brown skin.
Simon, are you in or out?
I'm in. If we hold...
Let's look on the bright side, James. We get to keep working together. Isn't that a treat?
But you were right about one thing. Because of you, I'm now exactly the man I always wanted to be.
Because you now have a friend in Albany.
No, that has nothing to do with my decision to help you. James, when will you realize I am your only real friend?
Why don't you enlighten me? What is your definition of friend?
I can terminate your lease, and you can take the truth name and find another space, build it out, get it permitted, if you have the money to do that. But I think we both know that you don't.
You said you were a silent partner.
That was before you went behind my back and brought Tate on board. Besides, I fear your coalition might be a bit too Afrocentric for their tastes. My presence will help dilute all the authenticity.
Okay, listen to me, Simon.